okay. It's chill. It's definitely fun. It's weird and it's dirty as hell. It's pretty gross. As I look around, there's trash, but bathroom is disgusting. You couldn't pay me to take a shower in there.
It's dirty, it's smelly, but I like it because you don't have to like be clean or anything. You can be relaxed.
Your apartment smells like shit.
It's disgusting. There's hair and crap and dirt and food and decaying body parts.
Floors that are not sanitary, even for third world. They don't meet African fucking conditions. Like, if the African health inspector came into K207, he wouldn't know what to do. He'd say, this is fucking worse than Somalia, man.
I'm proud to say that I actually don't wear my shower shoes in the bathtub. But it's kind of like it's kind of like going camping all the time because it's really gross. It's always a little cold in here.
There's always a funny sort of stench in K. I have to say something like rotten meat mixed with shit.
I had a home, but not really, for the first week, and the lovely K207 boys were awesome enough to extend their home for me for as long as I needed, just to like crash whenever I needed to. And it was good, and it was really nice to have like a place on campus that I could go to if I needed to.
I think at a college campus, when you're just around, there needs to be a place where people can magnetize to. At other dorms here around the school, you're either going to find people not really doing much, or they're just going to be sitting in their rooms just depressed, doing a lot of drugs or something like that. So at least here, you know that other people are going to be here and that there's a chance that like something good, something interesting is going to happen.
Yo, what the fuck happened to Ziggy, Keegan? Keegan, side two of Ziggy. Pronto, what the fuck happened to Ziggy?
He's still playing.
Ziggy Stardust?
I'm about to switch it to side B.
Alright, that's cool.
Well, music is a definite vibe because, I mean, if you come here, you're definitely going to hear some Led Zeppelin or some Jimi Hendrix blasting, you know?
Just sitting in one place the whole time, just listening to music just blasting around me. Some Grateful Dead, maybe. Who knows what's going to be, but it's definitely going to be a record and it's going to be blasting. And that is key.
Baby Bob!
And we get tons of rock stars coming through here, and you know, just all kinds of great, great Seattle people. Great fucking Northwest vibe.
Like Bob, for instance, can brighten your day with one word, you know, be like, dude, and you'd be like, whoa, and you like enlightening experience, truly.
People seem to think I'm pretty funny, and they laugh, but you know, I'm just being myself, I'm just Bob.
A lot of loud music playing 24/7 from four different places within the room, a lot of good fun. Yeah, I'm glad I moved out.
I've tried to knock doors down here. I've been hit by dildos here. This place is great. I'd be nowhere else if I had my way. Oh my God.
Corner left with the Chris on the front side.
And big miss by Bob. Come on, dude.
Yeah, so
want to end this with some fucking music right here that really hits the soul.
So, don't tell your grandma, don't write home about it, because the shit's off the hook and it won't be that way forever. Until this place gets evacuated by the Global Galactic Community Police.
Keep it real, K keeps it real.
We smoked the last 1 hour.